The smell of fresh meat always attracts the scavengers.
And they tend to travel in packs. You should leave now.
Queen will be pleased to see you. Lady Marwyn, Queen of the Shore.
The fallen ranger from the Black Gate. Come closer.
Your daughter claims you have something for me.
Not for you, Talion. The hour grows late. Very soon, the Dark Lord and his army will march all over Mordor, but a great power can be awakened to prevent it.
Is that why I'm here?
Breach into Morgoth's Scar. The elven craftwork from the ghouls. And find the dwarf.
Stay strong, Mother. Come.
What is your mother's affliction?
No one knows. She worsened after her travels.
Is there not medicine?
There was, but our camp was overrun.
You cannot return to Gondor, Yorith. A nobleman never forgets a debt.
There are other places in Middle-earth we can go. Perhaps Rohan.
We could go north. Esgaroth. Use a different name and start anew.
I would love that, my heart.
I need to find the way to Morgoth's Scar. There's a good chance we can pick up the ghoul's trail at that ransacked caravan we passed earlier by the ravine.
It reeks of menfolk round here! We gotta get more stuff to the forge! You know what happened? Hit him down!
How does the Queen know of your past?
Ancient knowledge lays unseen by all but spirits. She can see into both worlds.
And perhaps she will lead us to what we seek.
Patience aren't even worth training.
many dead Uruks. I must thank the ghouls before I slaughter them.
Ghouls are scavengers. They take all, but leave one thing behind.
I must locate the ghouls' tracks. There's our trail.
This is why you defeated them. Because I'm a free man. They can't take that away from me. Open your eyes.
Where will we leave Barbara's guns in the ambush?
I can yell for help like a man.
Help! Help!
None of you sound like filthy men.
Got a slave. Its cries will bring him close.
This must be Morgoth's scar. In the belly of the beast, stealth is my best weapon. Staying high will keep me out of sight. Fear fire as much as light. Those flames might prove useful if we are overwhelmed. Another attack, and this cave will become my tomb, a treasure room. Your heirloom must be here.
by the Dark Lord himself. I'm still covered in my family's blood.
Betrayed. Its power blazes like a beacon, and will bring ruin to all Middle-earth.
Danger has not.
We must escape this darkness. Those fires will stop them. The entrance is nigh, and so is our end if we don't reach it in time.
Pity to end your military career inside the belly of a ghoul, eh? I'm Torvin, the Beast Hunter. And I bet 10 pints you just nabbed the treasure I was after.
Now, I am grateful for the assistance, but it does not grant you proprietary rights.
Keep it! I just found something a lot more valuable.
And what would that be?
My new hunting partner!
What you hunt does not interest me, Master Dwarf.
Even if it leads you to the chisel that belongs with that hammer. Every creature's got its lure. Yours just happens to be very old. Well, if the thrill of the hunt takes your fancy, my camp's not far.
Find the dwarf.
What of your vision, Celebrimbor?
I used all that he had taught me and forged the three in secret. Water, air, and fire.
So hungry. Is it a crime to try and feed your family? You must help.
Back! You, Ranger. Cut me down, quickly! Thank you.
Cut me down! This pain will kill me! Don't stop fighting, Ranger!
Any escapee is a bad escapee and should be rounded up and slaughtered without mercy!
I thought I heard something.
Thank you for freeing us, but I'm still so hungry. They took back what we stole. I need to find food.
Light.
Drag me behind! I do love a good stomping. You may be finished. No, no, no! I'll snap you like a twig, you worm! Blood! Eat him where it counts!
You think I'm slow? I know that trick!
So things go, you try it again! Prophet's not mine!
Thank you.
I found the Mithril Hammer. Can your flames show me why my soul was denied death?
You are the victim of a blood sacrifice.
Can the curse be broken?
Destroy the Black Hand and his followers, and claim Mordor.
No men of Gondor will come to my aid.
You don't need them. Your power begets followers, willing or otherwise.
An orc army.
How do I do this?
Your answers are in the fortress nearby, but what you seek may not be there for much longer.
Marwyn's decree was speed. The future must be met. Not them that we seek, but what they carry.
I will save them nonetheless.
Don't be blinded by your emotions. The Queen told us our answers to building an orc army lie within this fortress.
If we brand those archers, we can build our army and save these men at the same time.
Should I show their insides the light of day?
Kill me, but darkness shall never rule Middle-earth!
Must have imagined it, but the worth it. Gondorians are invaders. Men are scourged. These villains take our lands, but no more. Now we take them back, and we take their lives as well.
You are made to be cowed by terror.
My spirits, end their flocks.
Gaze into the light of my eye. See the blue flames that will save you.
The end is too quick!
Mine is the sight that will pierce your mortal will.
Here to slaughter us! Not today! The time of man is over! You want to see how much they bleed? You've come to the right place!
Let your hand be guided by silver. Witness the flame and be led to your redemption.
There's hope for a fight.
Fight for me!
The Lady of the Shore send you to our aid?
The Queen warned us to wait until the end of the battle. Then the orc spotted
us. I told you! The visions always come to pass.
Yes, but I told you not to...
Do you have something for me?
Queen Marwyn sent us to find this.
It is another to make them our followers.
It is a gift. We can use the weapon of the enemy against him.